This is what gymming with Auntie Kate looks like. Do you know that you must get to the gym before 6? Because she actually starts gymming by 6. Like, people actually wake up and decide that I want to go and start carrying metal. I say, okay, now I'm ready for it today. Let me show you. Afik Bola La Bereni. I say, eh. So this is what we're doing. That's how she carry a bucket of water, like if he's boarding school. I say, okay, now Afik Bola again. This one I started. It's like, this is not what I'm here for. She has to take old daughter, Joko, chillax. Afik chop knuckle. I say, Auntie Kate, kima chop knuckle, need no pain. Now say we should dance now. You know, Auntie Kate, vibes on vibes. Only for us to continue. After thinking that was the end, this man say, you're not doing it well, you have to push your bum bum aside. I'm saying, me, kima team bum bum, sita. I'm a child of God, please, I don't do that. The next thing I know is that we're serving punishment. Hey, please, Auntie Kate, oti remi, mi le shemo. I went started to think about my life. That is this what I'm here for? Now say we should be walking like beer. Emi eniyo. A woman be to be working like this. I say, Auntie Kate, Molole me. We shall finish around past it. Me, versus a 51-year-old woman. I say, Auntie Mimi, she more a show, old abo.